Hello, everybody. Mike Patrick with Kyle Peterson as we get set for baseball here with EA Sports.
Hi, everybody. It's great to be with you.
The junior is the starter today. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a change, a big slurve, a slide ball, and a two-seam fastball. Number 19 is digging in. We're underway with the first pitch of the ball game. The ball hit out to left. He's on with a single. Number 25 is at second today. He'll be hitting seventh. Number 17 is up next. Foul tip. Ground ball on the left side. There's DeForest at second base. That one will go down as the fielder's choice, and the coach will end up back in the umpire's face. Let's take a look at the home team's defense. Clemson has a fairly consistent infield.
Oh, around the infield, really, a lot of guys that are just good baseball players. Not great, but just good.
Makes the routine stop. The throw's way off the mark, and the runner went right through the stop sign. That's the first error of the game. Grounded to first. That's in time for the out. That play is scored a fielder's choice. Number 18 is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's two away. This one's dumped into right center field. Throw to third. He's on with a base hit. The junior is aboard with a single, his first of the game.
Ground ball, infield goal one.
Hit towards short. He gobbles that ball up. Throw to first. That's the third out. The sophomore is going to be starting.
He certainly is, Mike. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a changeup, a hook, a slide piece, and a sinker.
Here's how the home team's offense will line up. Number four is at short. He'll be batting third in the lineup. Number 37 is digging in. And a breaking ball that falls in for a strike. This one's hammered to second. That one had eyes. Number 37 is on with a base hit. Illinois has an infield that'll get the job done more often than not.
Oh, around the infield, really, a lot of guys that are just good baseball players. Not great, but just good.
And the out. Number four is up next.
Good job, sir.
A breaking ball paints the outside corner. It's fouled away. And makes the catch in foul ground. Runner first with two out. That one's a little high. Foul off the left side. 1-1. This one's fouled straight back. Breaking ball misses low for a ball. The inning's over. Clemson leaves a man on first. We'll go to the top half. It's scoreless. Number 25 is digging in. There's a grounder to short. Throw to first. That's in time for the out. Number 7 is up next. Nobody on base and one gone. A ground ball headed for the hole. Blocks it on the dive. He's out of there. Two out, nobody on. He's out. In the middle of the second, it's still scoreless. The Tigers have their 5, 6, and 7 hitters coming up. Number 41 is digging in. On to first. In time to make the play.
One down out here. Let's go. One down.
Takes a called strike on a fastball. Hit on the ground toward the hole. Over to first. That's in time for the out. Number 24 is up next. Line drive right side, and the ball just touches his glove on the diving try. After two, it's scoreless. Number 19 is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. Hit hard and deep. And it is fair, just inside the pole, a home run. And that's the first home run he is allowed. Hit to right. He should be able to get to this. Makes the catch for the first out. Number 16 is digging in.
What a win.
Ground ball to the left side. Over to first. And two gone.
Two away.
And hits this one to straightaway center field. The outfielder racing after it. He's out of there. In the middle of the third, it's 1-0.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
Grounded to third. The throw across to first. He's out. This ball's headed for the gap in left center. A tremendous running catch. Number 37 is 1-for-1 today with a single. On the ground to the second baseman. Throw to first, and the inning is over. After three, it's 1-0. Number 30 is digging in. Oh and two. Ground ball up the middle. He's going for two, makes the stop. The junior is on with a double. The runner moves to second, and there's nobody out. Hit to the third baseman. Makes the catch for the first out. Number 25 is up next.
Hey, one down here.
There's a lazy fly to right field. And makes the catch for the out. The runner's back to the bag to tag. Smart base running. He'll move up a base on the fly ball. And the side is out. Illinois leaves a man on third. We'll be going to the bottom of the inning. It's 1-0. Number 17 is 0-1 today. There's a ground ball up the middle. Number 17 is aboard with a base hit. Number 4 is 0-1. The batter squares to sacrifice. Just missed with a fastball. This one may stay in play. Makes the catch in foul territory. Number 35 is digging in.
One away, boys.
A ground ball headed for the hole. Tossed to second for one. That will be a fielder's choice. Number 35 is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's two outs. There's a grounder to third. On the ground to short. Throw to first. In time to make the play. Clemson leaves a man on first and will go to the top of the fifth. It's 1-0. Number 2 is up next. Fouled away. Lifted in the air to right center. He's going for three. Throw to third. Makes the tag. Number 19 is 2-for-2 today with a single.
Here you go, one out.
He hits a liner back up the middle. The junior is on with a one-out single.
Let's go, boys. Better pair right here. Field two, three on a hit.
Fouled out of play.
Oh.
Checked his swing on a pitch that was really close. Breaking pitch hit toward third. Makes the grab for out number two.
We got two down. Come on now.
There's a fly ball. Number 16 is aboard with a base hit, and there's two away. Number 18 is digging in. Popped up right at the second baseman. That's the third out. Illinois strands two. We're headed to the bottom of the inning. It's 1-0. Puts it down toward third. The throw across the infield. One away in the inning.
One away.
Number 24 is up next. Hits a shallow left. Number 24 is on with the single, and there's just one out. Number 14 is digging in.
Gotta roll two. Get ready for two. 5-3. Hit your cut.
Misses low with a breaking ball. A runner at first, one out. Fastball right down the pipe. Breaking ball, strike on the inside edge. A change, low and outside. Hit to the left side. That's in time for the out. A twin killing, and the inning is over. With five innings played, it's 1-0. Leader to short. Over to first. One out.
That's one.
Grounded to the first baseman. Great diving stop. And the out. Number 25 is down.
Let's go through that.
Line drive to left. That'll do it. With 5.5 innings played, it's 1-0. Ground ball to first. He dives and caught it. One gone here in the inning. Number 37 is up next. Nobody on base and one gone. Takes one for a called strike.
Strike two.
Fastball on the inside corner for a strike. Tough pitch to handle. There's a line drive into left. Number 17 is digging in. Missed with a fastball there. Fastball in there at the letters. Hit on the ground of the second baseman. On to first. It's a 1-2-3 inning. With three innings remaining, it's 1-0. A foul ball. Straightaway fly ball. He makes the big turnaround first. The sophomore is on with a double, and there's nobody out.
Gotta make sure of one. Here we go.
Grounded right back to the pitcher. Number two is aboard with a single. Nobody out.
Hey, middle end, turn two. Let's go. Outfield, hit three on the flag.
Hit back toward the pitcher. He's out of there. Throw to first. In time to make the play.
They get it.
Yeah.
Swinging strike and the changeup away. Didn't even get close. The inning's over. Illinois leaves a man on third, and we're headed to the bottom of the seventh. It's 1-0. The senior will have an opportunity. Makes the catch for the first out.
Outfield's backing up a few.
Hey, let's go. We got one down.
Fouled out of play. Breaking ball in tight for a ball. Grounds to short. Over to first. In time to make the play.
Do it.
There's a fly ball. That retires the side, and they go 1-2-3. With two innings left, it's 1-0. Here's a fly ball. The senior has another base hit. His first of the game. Number 18 is digging in.
Hey, now let's go up here. Let's go. We're shooting three outfield.
They'll go for a sacrifice. Bunting toward third. The throw across the infield. The junior will come to the plate.
Face off the ground ball, turned up play. Here we go. Out there,
he checks his swing. Hit back toward the pitcher. That's a force out at third. A double play. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up. And the side is retired. With 7.5 innings played, it's 1-0. Number 15 is up next. Fulton with a fastball came inside and caught part of the plate. Pop to shallow right. One away. Number 24 is now 1-for-2 with the plate today. There's a fly ball. What a play to get to that ball. The senior will be up.
And
got a piece of that back to the screen. That one's out to left and should be an easy play. 1-2-3 and the inning is over. With one inning to go, it's 1-0. There's a fly ball. Number 7 is now 1-for-3 at the plate today.
Turn double play right now. Got to bring it to 3 outfield, plays at third base.
There's a grounder to the right side. It's a diving grab. That's in time for the out. Number 19 is on deck. Hit the shallow right. Warming up in the bullpen, a pair of right-handed relievers. Number 19 is up next. There's a fly ball. Makes the grab for out number 2. The runner's back to the bag to tag. So a run comes home. A runner at first. It's 2-0.
Come on, one more now. 2 up.
Lofts it to center field. The fielder is able to come in under it. That's the third out. Illinois leaves a man on first, and we're headed to the bottom of the ninth. It's 2-0. Number 6 is digging in. Whiffed at the heater on the inside corner. Toward left. The throw across to first and throws him out at first.
That's one out. Here we go.
Number 37 is up next. He reached up to make the catch. Are you kidding? Change at the knees and over the outside corner for a strike. Quickly falls behind 0-2. Breaking ball outside. And that's the final out of the ball game. Number 5 is really locating his pitches well.
Mike, he's been solid all night. He really has all his pitches working. When a game like this that's so low scoring, it's the pitchers that really set the tone early. That happened so far tonight and really carried on throughout the entire game.
For Kyle Peterson and all of us at EA Sports, this is Mike Patrick saying so long for MVP 07 NCAA Baseball.
Thanks for playing, everybody. Have a good day.
The final score, the Illinois Fighting Illini 2, the Clemson Tigers 0.